This video is going to walk you through the steps necessary to add an image to your email signature. As you can tell, I'm in the Outlook web app at this time. I'm in the settings where I can create my signature. You'll notice that I can add text, I can change the font, I can change the font size and style and things like that. I can even add links like I've done on this bottom row, but in the Outlook web app, there is not an option that allows you to add an image. So if you use the web app, you're out of luck for that. So I'm going to minimize this down, and I'm in Outlook 2010 at this point. You do have the option to use an image in your email signature when you're using the full email application Outlook. So I've opened a new email, and from the ribbon at the top, I'm going to click Signature and Signatures. Now, if you have already set up a signature or more than one in here, they're going to be listed in this top box. You can always select one to edit it, or you can delete it, or you can create a new one. I'm going to go ahead and create new by clicking the new button. I need to give it a name. Tell it okay. They do have to have different names, so the names are just for you. Others aren't going to see them. So I'm going to now create my email signature down in this second half of the screen here. The whole purpose of this is to show you how to insert an image, so we're going to go straight to that. On the far right hand side, you can see how you could insert a link, but the tool we're going to use is the one right before that. It's the Insert Image tool. So I click on that. It's going to have me browse to my computer, and I know that I have an image saved on my desktop, and I insert it in. I click off of it. I'm going to go ahead and hit enter, and I'm going to just paste in some text that I already had saved, so that I've completed my email signature. So what you see here, it looks like this is cursive font, which it is, but I did it in another program and saved it. So this is actually an image, just like if I had put in a little picture of a schoolhouse or something like that. So you've got the image, and then you've got text underneath. I'm going to go ahead and hit OK. When I hit signature and click the Cindy Tucker signature to use it, there's my email signature. Pretty easy.